For many months of this year, I haven't seen my daughter, I haven't seen my mum since 2022. So I'm filled with this anticipation of the things I'm looking forward to doing. But maybe number one on that list, I get to do in a few days. So I'm filled with excitement and happiness, and you should be too. Because emergency memes are coming back.
I've always come back.
I keep on taking toll on my own.